Ricardo Cavalcante, I'm here to Master Hit Diogo, my teammate from Carson Gracie team. Hey, what are you going to shoot today?
Some attack from the tank.
You don't like video, dude.
I hate video. I don't like
the world. You need to know who is Hit Diogo.
I just do it because he wants to do it.
Let's go.
The ball is keep it clear.
How do you show the man?
Wow.
Mister, put me in.
Please
cut the ash.
I have hope. Yeah. I have fucking. Fecha um pouquinho. Aqui. Aqui. Aí tu vai no outro gancho lá pra tirar o meu gancho. Aí tu vai com a mão esquerda lá pra tirar o. Aí até isso. Vai, tira. Quando tu vai sair, eu subo essa perna aqui. Ô!
Oh.
Oh.
Caraca! Ó, oh, nice. Que sem ímãs? I think his English is better than mine. I make fun about my English. Let's see if his English is better than mine.
Okay. What did you say, Ricardo?
People make fun about my English. Okay, guys, thanks, please.
I got the back position here and I attack his lapel. But when I attack his lapel, he tried to release my hook to make me land on his face. So I changed the lapel to my own hook here, slide myself under. Trap.
Lock. Very good transition from attack from the back. One more time. Now in real time.
No, tá bom. That's it. Thank you very much.
And don't forget, guys. Nothing more important than jiu-jitsu.
Nothing more important than jiu-jitsu.
Please send email for me about his English. Bye. Thank you much.
Hi, guys. I want to say thank you very much for watching my videos. Please keep sending your questions. I'm going to be very happy to post the next video, and I'm also going to put your name in the video. Don't forget, cavalcantejiujitsu@gmail.com, or just go to Cavalcante BJJ YouTube channel. You're going to sit there, make your question. I'll be very happy to answer and make a new video for you. Thank you very much, and don't forget, nothing more important than Jiu-Jitsu.